okay? Need to get power to the doors. Looks like there's a generator over there. Right, the switches. Can't hurt, Kamala. I've got to keep flipping switches to get the power on. Ugh. messing around, Kamala. Time to flip some switches.
Thank you. Activate secondary systems.
Should open now. Please be here, Jarvis. Maybe he's hiding somewhere in this super cool pile of Avengers stuff. Why display pyrite when you can afford the real thing? I should keep looking. I think this belonged to Thor. Maybe it's a secret lever? Oh, no, it's just a cup. The Mark One. Did he plan to come back for all this someday? From Pepper to Tony.
I know I shouldn't be freaking out right now, but I'm freaking out. Tony Stark's guitar.
Earth's first shield. This was on display at A-Day. You don't open a secret passageway, do you? Worth a try. What's over here? Looking sharp, guys. Jarvis. Gotta find Hulk and get out of here.
What you got there, Cricket? Why don't you let me have that?
I don't think so.
Disappointing. All units, find the girl and stay out of my way. There's something wrong with you. Something different.
Thank you.
Is it dead? Hey, where are we anyway? Right, I'm talking to myself. Okay. Show me your secrets.
Case 705. According to our lead scientist, we have successfully reverse-engineered Terrigen gas.
What? Wait, please!
Calm down. In a moment, this will all be over. Administer the cure.
What does that mean?
You're hurting him.
Promising result. Case 705 has made a remarkable recovery and will be monitored for the next 24 hours. Congratulations. You've been cured.
Impossible.
We should get out of here. It isn't safe.
Yeah. Sure.
Well, you can feel free to make it a little more homey.
Thanks.
Yeah. You good? I'm not used to you being this quiet.
Yeah, it's not.
Okay. Okay. Good. So, yeah.
What if it's real?
Oops, sorry, what was that?
The cure. It's real. I mean, it looks real, but what if I could be normal again?
It didn't work like that.
And you saw them. It looks like it really hurts, but maybe that's worth it?
Kamala,
I never really fit in before. I mean, superheroes were my world, and I figured if I could just win that fan fiction competition, you know, then everything would just... doesn't matter. Now look at me. A freak.
Whoa, you're not. What you did back there. Hey. What you did back there took a lot of guts. Stupid. It still took guts. And not a lot of people could, you know, do that.
That is nothing new.
What?
It's nothing. Thank you. This room is really great.
Okay.
Or it will be. I mean,
okay.
Look at it.
Yeah, it's... good.
Yeah, thanks.
Okay, I'll go do other things.
Good job, Kamala. That wasn't awkward at all.